Hello, Tech Sky community. Brandon here, and today, we're embarking on an extensive exploration into the intricate world of pre-connection attacks, a crucial phase in the realm of network penetration testing. Get ready for a deep dive as we unravel the layers and nuances of this digital reconnaissance. Understanding pre-connection attacks, the digital spy mission. Before we delve into the technicalities, let's grasp the concept of pre-connection attacks. Think of it as the spy mission before the cybersecurity battle commences. During this phase, our objective is not merely to scan networks, it's to gather critical intelligence about every connected device. This opens the door to selectively disconnecting devices without the need for passwords. It's like having a digital master key to a secured fortress. Unveiling the magic, in-depth exploration of basic steps. Step 1, wireless interface in monitor mode. Imagine granting your wireless device a superpower, monitor mode. In this initial step, we're not just transforming our device, we're giving it a cloak of invisibility. Monitor mode allows our device to observe the airwaves without actively participating in any network. It's the first stride in our digital reconnaissance, akin to giving our device a set of digital binoculars. Step 2, about airodump-ng. Now, let's introduce airodump-ng, a formidable tool in our cybersecurity arsenal. Consider it our radar system, diligently scanning the digital skies and compiling a comprehensive list of all networks. But airodump-ng is not content with just listing networks, it goes beyond, providing invaluable information about each network. It's like turning our radar into a powerful telescope, revealing the intricacies of the digital landscape. Step 3, run airodump-ng, unleashing the power of X-ray vision. This is the heart of our operation. With airodump-ng unleashed, a wealth of information about networks and connected devices materializes before us. It's like being bestowed with X-ray vision for the digital realm. We're not just collecting data, we're gaining insights into the connections, the patterns, and the vulnerabilities. This step is about understanding the digital pulse of the environment. Step 4, deauthenticate the wireless client, the puppet master's strings. Here comes the pinnacle of our prowess. Armed with the knowledge from the previous steps, we can selectively disconnect any device using airplaying. It's akin to having the ability to flip a switch, severing a device's connection without the need for its password. This is the digital equivalent of cutting the puppet's strings, and in this scenario, we hold the strings. It's not just about disconnecting, it's about asserting control over the digital narrative. Illustrating a pre-connection attack, painting a vivid scenario. Let's bring this power to life with a scenario. Imagine yourself in a bustling coffee shop, innocently sipping your latte. Unbeknownst to others, your device has undergone a transformation into a digital detective. With a few keystrokes, you can discreetly observe all the devices connected to the coffee shop's Wi-Fi. But it doesn't end there, you can selectively disconnect a specific device, all from the shadows. It's not just about passive observation, it's about active control, understanding the dynamics, and having the power to influence them. The ethics of pre-connection attacks, navigating the digital moral compass. Before we delve deeper, let's address the ethical considerations. The power to disconnect devices brings significant responsibility. These skills should only be employed in controlled environments and with proper authorization. Ethical hacking is not about causing disruption, it's about fortifying security. It's about being the digital guardian, not the digital marauder. This step is about understanding the moral compass in the digital realm. Conclusion: the digital detective unleashed, the journey continues. As we wrap up this exploration of pre-connection attacks, let's remember that with great power comes great responsibility. In the upcoming episodes, we'll delve even deeper into network penetration testing, unraveling more techniques, and comprehending the intricate dance of cybersecurity. Stay tuned with us on Tech Sky for more profound insights into the ever-evolving world of technology. If you found this journey into pre-connection attacks enlightening, hit that subscribe button, like, and share. Thanks for being part of this exploration.